ඉරම් බඩුව හරිය කොයිලොත
It is 1:30 a.m. I am quite sleepless, but I'm also in a mood to be super productive. So I thought, why not take this time to digitize all of my Korean notes. I am a very traditional pen, paper, notebook to study kind of a person. But then I thought it doesn't hurt to have a digitized version of all of my Korean notes, so that whenever I'm traveling and the need arises to study or revise, then I can just use one tablet instead of fiddling through a suitcase full of books. Why did I get this idea? Because in a couple of months I will have my topic 2 exam. And last year when I wrote both my topic 1 and topic 2, I carried all the books that I had used to write my Korean notes in my suitcase, and there were like 5 to 6 books, and it was very hectic for me because I didn't feel organized enough. And so I was like, I don't want to be that person again. I'd rather just have all of my notes in one digital space. So I am planning on digitizing my notes right now for revision purposes. That was a long ass intro of what I'm about to do. Thank you.
I'm not afraid to die.